stuff.
Stuff.
The accumulation of stuff.
Stuff is contributing to our discontent in so many different ways.
We never really stop to question what is essential, what is necessary, how much of this stuff is actually adding any value to my life.
We have the opportunity to have so much.
Anything that you can think of, you can get on your doorstep now within 24 hours.
That's almost like magic.
What if you removed one material possession from your life each day for a month? What would happen?
I think we should all be allowed to say, you know, I thought this is the life I wanted, but it's not. And so I'm going to start over again.
Our memories are not in our things. Our memories are inside us.
Both of us grew up poor.
Front door here.
We really never had enough.
I tried to fill that void the same way many people do. Chasing the American dream, it cost me so much more than money.
I might have been living the American dream, but it wasn't my dream.
Minimalism changed my life.
It's given me the opportunity to be that person that I used to just talk about being.
This deep knowing that all I was searching for, I already had.
Friends and family have acknowledged a profound change in me.
The reason the message of minimalism is so powerful is because we're binging on all the wrong things and dying of hunger for the things that really matter.